Well, the weather is perfect this month to throw the kids in the car and take a scenic drive to Old World, Wisconsin.
Old World, Wisconsin is an open-air museum in Eagle in Waukesha County. It depicts housing and daily life of the settlers in 19th century Wisconsin.
On select dates this month, Old World, Wisconsin is offering a fall family fun drive to experience the site in a brand new way. Anna Altschwager is the assistant director of guest experience at Old World, Wisconsin. Welcome to Live at Four.
Hi, Anna. Good to see you.
Yeah, thanks so much for having me.
So what can people all see at Old World, Wisconsin? Just give us a little verbal tour.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, it's gorgeous, first of all, especially this time of year. Everybody has their favorite season. This is mine. We're a big site. It's 600 acres settled in the Kettle Moraine State Forest. And here you can experience the landscapes, the architecture of people who came to call Wisconsin home in the 18th or in the 19th and 20th centuries. So it's just really beautiful through the forest, hills, beautiful kettle ponds. And you feel really transported, like you're traveling back in time.
And this is a fun way to see it because people will stay in their cars, right? And it takes about 45 minutes and you take people on a tour all through the grounds.
Yeah, so guests arrive and we've got a set path and it'll be a mix of some of your favorite places. You've, you know, come and spent time with us before previous seasons. So you'll see your favorite places, but also everything is a little bit different this year with COVID. And so we're really trying to take those new ways of working and give you guys something new. So you'll get to in the scene spaces that have never been open to the public before. And so you'll have this route that you'll drive. It takes about 45 minutes around the site, seeing those sites, up close encounters with our animals, different spaces, our staff will be there. And you'll get to see the site in a brand new way.
And the site is run by the Wisconsin Historical Society, so it's pretty accurate.
It is, yeah, it's a really important piece of this, and accuracy is important, but also story and experience, right? So it's all about these memories of all of these people who come to call Wisconsin home, but your family as well. When you come out and spend a day with us, your story, your memories that you're gonna create in this new way, and that's really important. For us to serve our communities and community support. So we've got great sponsorship for this event through the Old World Foundation Waterstone Bank, and they want to make sure that stories and accuracy and community and connection to history are there for everybody.
And I understand you're even offering for people who pre-register a snack to have in the car.
Absolutely. It's not fall without snacks and cider donuts specifically, let's be clear. So we have, everybody needs to pre-register for the event. So you've got timed entry, but then you can add on what we're calling our fall flavor sampler, which will, it's a bag of delicious stuff. So you've got cheeses and meats and apples and ciders, cider donuts, and my personal favorite, the chocolate chip pumpkin cookies.
Oh,
so you can
wow.
have all flavors.
Perfect.
As you drive around the site.
Now it's this weekend and next weekend, right?
Yeah, it's October 10th and 11th.
Oh, I think
we're looking perfect for this weekend. And then you can book in advance as well. So if you know you can't come till the 18th, that's great. Let us know and we'll schedule you in for a time that works for you. You can order those samplers and just check that off your list. Have your plan made.
Absolutely. Sounds like a great time. Anna, thanks for being with us today.
Thanks so much.
All right. To register, call Old World Wisconsin at 262-594-6311.
We have the website up there as well. We'll put that on Channel 3000 as well. Anna, thank you. So good to see you.